Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, my name is Putri Gina Oktaviani Minhaj and I'm fresh graduate from Universitas Indonesia majoring in Environmental Engineering. Today, I want to present my journal about modeling performance of industrial park wastewater treatment plant by SWOT software. For the abstract, so to control environmental pollution, wastewater treatment plant plays an important role in treating wastewater to comply with the quality standards before being discharged into the environment. However, not all wastewater treatment plants have worked optimal, so the periodic evaluation must be carried out to determine the problems and what effort can be made to improve the quality of the wastewater treatment plant processing. This study aims to evaluate the Jababeka 1 wastewater treatment plant. Evaluation is carried out by comparing the actual processing efficiency with the related literature. In addition, evaluation is also carried out by simulating the process and operation of wastewater treatment plant using SWOT software. For the introduction, according to the 2018 environmental statistic data, all rivers in Indonesia are polluted in the category of light, moderate, and heavy pollute based on the criteria for river water quality in Government Regulation No. 82 of 2001 about water quality management and water pollution control with Class 2 category. There are various problems faced by wastewater treatment plant operators such as hydraulic loads and mass loading that are not according to design, damage to supporting mechanical equipment, and the poor operation, maintenance, and troubleshooting that can cause low efficiency processing. STOAC is an example of a wastewater treatment system modeling application software. The purpose of writing this article are to evaluating the processing efficiency of a wastewater treatment plant and analyzing the significance of change in operating and process parameter on wastewater treatment processing using SWOT modeling. For the method, sampling is carried out at 3 points, before the bar screen unit, after the primary sedimentation unit, and after the secondary clarifier unit. The sample testing refers to Standard National Indonesia, or SNI, for BOD, COD, and TSS, and for the data analysis, there are removal efficiency and sensitivity analysis. For the result, first, wastewater treatment plant efficiency. The efficiency for TSS, BOD, and COD at Jababeka 1 wastewater treatment plant has met the quality standards. And second, for sensitivity analysis, based on the result of the modeling, it is known that the three parameters that are most sensitive to change in effluent quality are discharge, sludge wastage flow, and effluent loads. And third, for long-term performance, based on the simulation, it is known that with the current condition, the Jababeka 1 wastewater treatment plant still able to treat the wastewater with the discharge of 5 years and 10 years from now because the effluent still met the quality standards. Regulation of State Minister for the Environment No. 3 of 2010 about quality standards for industrial estates. For the conclusions, the efficiency of Jababeka 1 wastewater treatment plant for BOD, COD, and TSS parameters are 90%, 93.02%, and 96.12%. And based on the modeling carried out using STOAC, it is known that the most significant parameter to the effluent quality of wastewater treatment plant is discharge. Through the modeling, it is known that Jababeka 1 wastewater treatment plant still capable to process the wastewater until the maximum discharge 792,625 meter cubic per hour. That's all for me. Thank you for your attention.